Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the barge Al-Ghazali.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you.
How lovely to see so many friendly and familiar faces.
It's a pleasure to have you.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectful Al-Ghazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al-Ghazali legacy. So, I would like to thank my cousins, without whose friendship and influence this machine might not have been possible. Thank you. I'm proud to yet again immortalize our great family name. But most importantly, this building is for all the people of Dubai. Which is to date the tallest building in the world. So I'm humbly proud to open the Burj Al-Ghazali. Now please, be my guests and celebrate, and thank you.
He's truly a polymath.
So?
Hello, I don't mean to pry, but upstairs, do you by any chance know who's staying there? I hear it's not just the Royal Highness.
I'm going to ask you politely to move along. I don't appreciate your line of questioning.
Well, I was just curious, but thanks for your time.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly and make them understand why all of this is happening. And That terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zayn.
Get away from me, you creep!
That's a good look on you, bro.
Forty-seven. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Sheikh al-Ghazali thanks you for sharing your momentum.
there, sir.
Command, how do you read me? Over. We got another situation! We gotta go! Follow me!
It's not safe here!
Gotcha. I'll do it.
I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity, Ace.
Look, it's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zaina Kazim.
Sir, I understand. But you can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it, and come back if you want. I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood?
Crystal.
Blowing cancer directly into my body.
It's a smoking area. If you don't like it, piss off.
Jesus, I'm just asking nicely.
No, you were being a bitch. Now go away and be.
Oh my God, what is your problem? You are sick.
Would ya?
Yo, man. If you want to get through here, I'm gonna need to go through your pockets, my friend. You like that spy stuff, pal? Sure you do. Everybody loves that stuff. Right, that's it. Keep moving, please.
Oh, Mr. Kazim. I'm glad you changed your mind.
Arrogance can be a dangerous trait.
Yes, indeed, it can. Mr. Ingram has been expecting you. We have a conference room set up for you.
Hello, sir.
Please, go in and make yourself comfortable. Mr. Ingram will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
Jesus, you need a fucking mint.
Hey, how you doing?
Sir, this is Kelly Poe. Your appointment has arrived and is waiting. Please make yourself comfortable.
Hi there.
I'll get straight to the point. I have a, well, let's call it a dispute, which the Royal Highness tells me you're very capable of taking care of. Now, I've worked with your organization before, in Morocco, I believe, so I'm a little hesitant.
Don't be. We do what's needed.
Well, only time will tell. I have two assignments for you. Take care of the first one, and then we can discuss the bigger fish. Now, on to the first. An acute problem has been brought to my attention.
Keep talking.
I'll be candid with you. No one is supposed to know that I'm here. However, there's a journalist down at the inauguration, and he's asking rather intrusive questions about who's staying up here, and that is a very dangerous problem for me. Now, I want you to silence this little pain. You think you can do that?
It's what I do best.
I like your bluntness. This is his file. Hans looked. Pulitzer-winning freelance journalist. He's good. And won't give up until he gets the answers he needs. And that can't happen.
Consider it done.
Good man. And remember, I want a picture. I want proof so I can sleep tonight.
Of course.
Once this little assignment is completed, come back and talk to Miss Toe. Then we can discuss the real cancer that needs to be removed. I'm sure you can see yourself out.
Sir.
there, sir.
Excuse me, I was wondering if you could help.
Upstairs, that is the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali's private penthouse, am I correct? I heard rumors he has some guests of some significance. Now, I understand you probably some...
Mr. Lund, I hear you're looking for information.
Oh, really? Okay. You know what's happening upstairs?
I know more than you could imagine.
How are you?
But we can't talk here. Follow me.
Great, lead the way.
Where are you taking me?
Something big must be going on since you're taking so many precautions.
I'm curious though, how do you know my name?
I haven't told anyone who I was. Well, I guess only time will tell.
Wait for me here. I'll be back as soon as possible.
All right, whatever it is, better be good.
Yes, that's it. Now Ingram trusts you, it's like shooting fish in a barrel.
It's a pretty swanky place, huh?
Oh, yeah. I could get used to a gig like this. Beautiful view.
Hey, bud. Looking good today, sir. And how are you today, sir?
you been?
You're not on the list. Please step back, sir.
Mr. Kazim, welcome back. So, you have the picture.
Greetings, sir.
Yes, here.
Good. Our guest will be delighted. Please follow me. He's waiting. Mr. Kazim, please, follow me.
Let the pros do their job.
Have you seen the view yet? It's quite spectacular. On a clear day, you get a wonderful view of the Arabian Desert. It's a sight to behold, the vastness of it. Back in China, this would never be possible, because of all the smog. I hope you have had time to see the art exhibition. His Royal Highness has a keen eye for the arts. If you haven't yet, I highly recommend it. Here we are. Mr. Ingram is expecting you.
Mr. Kazim, so good to see you. You have the picture?
Yes. Your problem is fixed.
Omar said you were good. Let's get down to the important business at hand. Okay, people, clear the room. I need to discuss some delicate business with Mr. Kazim.
Perfect. We have Ingram right where we want him.
Excuse me for a second.
47, you know what to do.
Have a drink, see the view. It's something to behold.
Looking at you, Tango.
You need to drop the weapon! Immediately! Oof. What's the problem? Oh, baby, there's more coming!
I believe you're done here.
Hey, who are you? Do I know you?
But I like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is
trying to be a lot more kind now. Especially when it's in the middle of the sky.
Bet you guys get handpicked.
Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
You know that Carl is wondering why you are down here.
Carl is not my keeper. You better keep your mouth shut. He can't know I contacted her.
Don't worry, Marcus. Your secret is safe with me. Carl knows nothing, and I hope you won't forget that. You know, I gave you a very moving eulogy during... Sheets most.
This is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military. We military men are used to punctuality. I was supposed to be ready to present my papers half an hour ago.
This security professional loves his Cavalier King Charles Spaniel shirt.
Yeah, that's a pretty good shirt.
All right, gather up. This is briefing 4 of the day. Most of the guests have arrived now. His Highness should be just about finished with his opening speech. This is where it gets real.
The last 9 hours have been a tutorial for what's coming now. You'll have some of the most important
people in the world. It's a fine day today, isn't it, sir?
Out there. Art critics, royalty, politicians, YouTubers, you name it. Everyone in the building. So that means... Okay, before we go through those, I want to point your attention to the pile of papers on the table. It contains names and information of guests, the new terminal passwords fresh from IT, and run sheets for everything that's going to take place over the next 3 hours. Grab one before you leave. Memorize everything. All right, first things first. Remember your places. These are important people who do not need to be burdened by your presence. Unseen is a requirement.
Ah.
Second.
Hi there, sir.
You will overhear conversations of a sensitive nature. I don't believe I have to tell you that half of these people are rich beyond your wildest dreams. Rich means weird. Whatever you hear in the Scepter will stay here. Understood? I didn't sign an NDA with Sir from Sheikh Omar's grandfather. Solar panel plant last year. Nobody wore white for 5 months after that incident. Oh, one last thing. We've installed keypads on most of the doors here to keep raunchy guests from sneaking off to do their dirty business. You have no idea how filthy some of these people can be.
Sir.
Anyway,
hello.
The code is 4706. Don't forget it, and don't mention it to any of the guests. That's an order. Don't screw up out there. I'm sure you all hold your lives dear, and I'd hate to report you to the Sheikh's family. Make me proud. That's all.
I think you should handle the toilets.
You are no chance.
You shouldn't be so rude to senior staff.
Uh-huh. Nice try, though.
Whoa, back off, buddy. I'm married. That's a little too close.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Quick, count to 10. 1, 2. Oh, fuck it. Of course, sure, why not?
I
this. Someone else deal with this shit.
Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Everything looks fine. Oh, damn IT guys and their stupid equipment. I'm sick of coming down here.
System online.
Guards are heading your way. Be careful.
System failure.
Holy shit!
Breaker, breaker, we've got an intruder. Whoa. Stand still. Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
You need to drop the heat, right?
Only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities with the light.
Lucy will. She'll fit. She demands perfection.
I tried. But this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet. I don't really blame her for being a little preoccupied with all the glitz and glamour.
Yeah, we all sell out eventually.
Well, just make sure we don't ballast everything, okay?
Say that, all the water surrounding the electrical fixtures? Yeah, that's
Can you just get away from me? Have you never heard of personal space?
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, it's all very nice, sir.
Okay, let's move on.
Sir, with all due respect, I'm gonna kick your ass if you don't get out of my face.
Now!
I won't.
Oh, no, you don't! Drop the rifle! This.
What the hell?
Hey, you! Tango appears to be engaged in.
Okay, okay.
Christ.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.